Hey guys, this is Justin Martin. I've had this amazing guitar for 13 months now. I got it from Wilcutt Guitars in Lexington, Kentucky, and on May 18th last year, and it's amazing, but my volume knob has glitched, so that's not a good sound. The tone knob is still feels good. There's that notch in the middle of it, and everything feels nice and tight, but the volume knob is really, really loose, and I don't know what happened. So, what should we do?